Yo, what's up, guys? Today with my dad, trying to learn how to put on his first mask. We're at Home Depot. But yeah, you're not gonna see anything from now. Is it right here? Sorry. It was hit my foot. Are you sure about that? It's just a breeze. What are you talking about? It's not that cold. What? I was confused what you just said right there.
From yours?
Yeah,
oh,
thanks.
Sorry.
It's all right, don't worry about it.
Well, I'm on my own now. Mm-hmm. Oh, snap. Oh my God, you might not see me for a while.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Is there more of this topsoil outside?
What are you looking for?
This topsoil here. Is there more outside?
I got it. How many do you need?
Well, how many do you
need? I need like about six or so. Yeah, about six.
Because they're kind of hard to get at. Well, that's why you're on that, and I'm here. Right. You know, you get up there and you get hurt.
I know.
You know. Son of a bitch. Should have asked the guy to bring some in.
And then you go after Home Depot, get yourself extra points.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
You want me? That's it, right? Yeah, perfect. Thank you, man.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Have a good day.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ladies, have a good day.
That was quite easy, right?
Yeah, I got to. I'm getting ready to.
Thank you.
got you.
No. Okay. Get in the car.
Hold on.
You want to grab some meat before you go back?
Yeah. Wait, what time is it? Is it 10?
You gotta leave. Not 10, later.
Alright, so then, can we go to a bungalow real quick?
We'll take this over there.
Alright,
we're not going to nowhere. We're going straight. We gotta go home. Take this.
Can you?
Yeah. What?
You guys heard most of the crap, you guys didn't see any sound.